There are no Marquis of Queensbury rules in guerrilla warfare. It's a simple matter of kill or be killed, capture or be captured. In this phase of the instruction period, the student is taught the gentle art of murder, the technique of killing or crippling his opponent with his two hands.